Hello guys, KP Shamino here with my third video about the new YAC competitions, and I'm going now blindly to this competition, Midnight Salmon Galore. So I already started the competition, but then I saw that I was recording on a small screen, so the half of the screen you guys could not see. So I'm already 1 minute in the competition, so but that's not a problem. So what do you need to do? You need to fish at night in Kanik Creek in Alaska, and you need to get a big one and a small one. So I checked the rankings because it's already 1 hour going on this competition, and I think those guys are going for the Chinook salmon, and then I guess the pink salmon, because the pink salmon is the smallest one. So what I'm going to do is the pink salmon I'm going to try to catch with the bobber on my spot, my video spot. So that's all on all the small islands. And then I'm going to the Chinook. So I'm not sure that he's still at the same position because I never fished here at night. It's totally blindly what I'm doing. So I'm not sure what is going to happen in this competition, but worse than yesterday in the alligator gar, it's not possible, I think. I was 200 or something in that competition. So it was very, very bad. So my setup. So this is my setup for the pink salmon: Phoenix 450, Fatboy Spin 5000, mono 0.35, pear-shaped floater, hook 1.0 and a shrimp. And this is what I'm going to use for the Chinook: the Rivertex Zoes 270, Thunderspin 5500, mono 0.5, medium spoon 28.40. I'm going to try with the night medium spoon because medium spoon works really well for the Chinooks here. And I was thinking, okay, it's at night, so let's go with the 21.40. Why not the 56.60? Because there are no trophies. The guys don't have trophies in the rankings, so there are no trophies. Take it from me, there are no trophies. So where do I start? I'm going to this position, taming the Kanik. Wait, I will reset for you guys one moment, because I was already on the position. And if I'm not mistaken, it's here at the back. That's where I was fishing in my or was it over there? I'm not sure anymore. So it was like an edge. No, it's over here. This is the position. So I hope that I can get the pink salmon still here, because it's very important. I hope I'm not going to stop here and don't catch one fish, because yeah, that's going to be a little bit crazy. So let's try to get pink salmon and let's hope it still works. So I just throw in front of me, and now we just need to wait. But at some point, like if there is a pink salmon around, you're going to see circles in the water. So, but yeah, let's hope for the best, guys. Let's hope for the best. It's not easy. This competition, I was never good in Alaska competitions. Don't ask me why, but yeah, I don't like to fish here either. So It's something with the salmon. So it's a very beautiful lake, but somewhere there is something wrong with the lake. I don't know what that is, but yeah, sometimes you got that you don't like to fish. Like Alberta, I like a lot more than this place. So yeah, don't know how it comes. And I hope that we can get the bite. So otherwise it's going to be a very boring video, and I don't think that I'm even going to get to the Chinook. So yeah, let's hope for the best. Let's hope for the best. So yeah, now it's waiting, waiting, waiting. And but I think they are going to bite, because I got the impression that that at night sometimes the spots just change around. So that's on the car it was not the case, but I saw it a couple of times on the catfish in Missouri. Ah, there is like, do you guys see the small fish swimming away? That means there is a predator hunting. So I guess that the pink salmon is here. So let's put it a little bit closer. Oh, I mean, I'm shut at the moment. Okay, let's put lit. Oh, ah, damn. Okay, the fish is here. Okay, that's already good. That's already good. So I don't think there is anything else than the pink salmon here. So let's wait a little bit longer, because there was already a fish biting on my shrimps. But it needs to be quick. So the smallest one you always need to catch very quick, because otherwise you need the time. Yeah, there is a fish. There is a fish. Okay, let's hope now it's a very small one. Like a 1.2 or a 1.3 kilogram. I think that's the smallest one. And that bobber is so big, it's unbelievable. Okay, okay. Come on, fishy. Did he stop biting again? Oh boy. Not again. Oh no, he's back. Okay. Yeah, I got the flashback alligator gar yesterday. So somebody said to me, and I want to thank you for that, buddy, to saying that he was like the second place and he fished with a lure. So I think that was a problem. So the next time I'm going to with the lure. Yeah, that's one. Oh, this. What is this? Huh? Oh no, it's a pink salmon. Okay, that's already good, I think. 1.7. I think that's a very small one. So that's good because this one is very small. So now we can check the rankings really quick. So that's already half of the job is now done. So rankings. So this guy, they got a difference of 1.3, 1.4. So 1.7 is a little bit too big, but I'm just going to the Chinooks. So just to check out. So I'm now 134. So now I hope that the Chinooks are still at the position that I know, the island number 3, and then you need to throw around. So it's and let's switch the rod at the moment. So I'm standing always over there on the island or in the water, and I throw to the rock at the right. But not sure it's going to work in the competitions. I hope it works because I need a couple of Chinooks. That first guy, he got a common Chinook of 8 kilograms. So he had like a 1.6 kilogram, yeah, pink salmon. So he was very lucky. I think that he had like a very big Chinook because otherwise he never made the top one. So okay, this is one of the position. Then straight on, then a little bit to the back island. So I'm not sure that they are still here, but yeah, we can try and we got still a lot of time, 24 minutes. So that's still a lot of. Oh yeah. And I'm not sure what is happening, but you got now so many snacks everywhere. Everything is snagging at the moment. I'm not sure that was in the past the case, but now it's like every 5 seconds you got snagged. So, but I thought that I read something about it on the forums that they fixed it like in the patch like 1 hour ago. Yeah, and I don't think we are going to expect a lot of action because common Chinooks, that means that yeah, it's not very active the water, so yeah, and here is a snag again. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's go a little bit like this. Okay, let's throw a little bit more to the left. So what I'm now going to do is throw a couple of times in that direction, then I go to the straight direction, and then I throw to the left. So because I think that Chinook is sitting everywhere here, so that's the case in the daytime. I'm not sure that it's the case at the nighttime. Maybe I can throw a little bit more to the right over there too. I think I got once a unique over there too. So yeah, we are just alternating. That's not so good at the moment because it helps if you are in a very active zone, but if you're not in a very active zone, you need to know precisely where you need to throw because yeah, it looks that there is no fish, but the fish is simply not biting that much. So but let's hope that we can get a decent fish because you can get chum here too, coho. Oh no. Yeah, no, it was not a good bite. I think it was a snag again, but not sure. Because most of the time the Chinooks they come all the way to the shore here. So sometimes they even jump out of the water. So you need to be patient and just do your presentation. Okay, let's do a throw a little bit more to the right. Because I think if I get one decent fish, like 6 or 7 kilograms, I think it's going to be easily top 50, maybe top 30. So that's not bad. But that's the main problem. To competitions like this, only the guys come that practice a lot in competitions. And I think it's not the first time that this competition is up, because I think at the weekend we had this competition already. So those guys got a little bit more experience. Than me because yeah, I don't know what I'm doing at the moment. I'm just hoping it works. But yeah, there is a possibility that I not even catch a fish here, that I'm totally wrong, that it's maybe at the end of the river here. Or is it the beginning? No, it's the end of the river. Oh, yeah, and another bite. But what is biting, by the way? Is the pink salmon sitting here too? Because that's the only possibility that I can think about, because it's 4-0 hook. So I'm not sure what is sitting here. So do one more throw over here. then went over there, and then we are going to go a little bit to the left. Maybe you are sitting there because I remember that the historic Chinook, I got him on the other side to the left all the way. So maybe that's the position now at night too. So not sure. Just a little bit adapting at the moment because I need now a lot of luck. So I need something. I throw at the position. I need to get a Chinook, and then I know, okay, on that position we got Chinook. But I need to have luck because they are not biting that well. You guys can see there is no activity. So. Because most of the time I don't think that they are that far. So they are always very close when you catch them. And I already got two bites, but yeah, I'm not sure it was a snag or a bite. Because now the snags, it seems you are always snagged, so you cannot think anymore. Yeah. Oh. Oh, what is this? Oh, chum salmon, 5 kilograms. Yeah, I take this fish. Yeah, okay. That's a 71 position. Okay. Yeah, that's not bad. Okay, let's throw now a little bit to the other side. Because, yeah, that's the first time that I see on that position a chum. So I know the chum was there, but not that far to the right. So let's throw now over here a little bit. So that's not bad. So that's good. So I can always go to the chum because chums, they can go, I think, normals to 7 kilograms too. And with 7 kilograms, that's a very decent fish. If the first guy got. Oh, what is this? No, is this cannot be the Chinook, really? No, it's a chum again. Let's hope that he's a little bit bigger. Yeah, 5.2. No. Huh? Check. What the fuck is this? It's just the same. Oh no, that's all. Oh no. Never mind, guys. Never mind. Never mind. I thought that you need to keep the fish, but it was already counted. I was like, whoa, it's just the same, but it counts when you get the fish in. So you don't need to keep this fish. So I was like, whoa, what is happening? 65 position, that is happening, guys. So, okay. So let's go again, guys. Let's go again. That's how we do it. So if I can get a 7.9 chum, but I'm not, I don't, I think that the chum is only going to like 7. So it's always a Chinook that you need to be top 10. I cannot do it otherwise. So I'm limited with the weight on the fish that I'm catching now. So, but it's not bad. It's not bad. So I'm now in the half of the people that are playing this competition. I'm very happy because I was thinking, oh Jesus Christ, it's going to happen. I'm going to close this because it's in my way. So I was thinking, yeah, it's going to be very, very bad, but I got right away a pink salmon, so that was a good guess. So that's what I'm going to keep in the future. I just need to find the Chinooks. If I can find the Chinooks, yeah, that's it. Then it's just RNG you need. So that's always the case. So you need to find the solution, you need to find the key. But if you find the key, yeah, it's done, the competition, it's not going to change. And you're good for the next couple of competitions. And why I'm throwing so close to the island, by the way. So I need to fish like to the 4-3 or something. That's where I got my historic. Yeah, always go to the shore because Chinook likes to follow. Let's go a little bit more to the left. Let's throw over here. Let's have a look. Because now it's 17 minutes, so still more than half to go in this competition. So, and by the way, for the guys that saw my Russian Fishing 4 video yesterday, so today I went really quick. Yeah, to Kiora Lake. And like the first fish trophy, Arctic char. Unbelievable. 9.9 kilograms. Second on absolute leaderboard. Yeah, it was crazy. 4 trophies in 3 days of fishing. I made 800 silver. I'm not sure what happened. Isn't now really the minnows that are so super good? Because today they made, I think, the minnows 50% yeah, more expensive. So I think they are very good. But yeah, I was really amazed. Like 4 leaderboards in 3 days, just like that. I was there for 100 days, Never got one trophy. And now I got four in 3 days. Crazy stuff. Yeah, and those snags, it's unbelievable. Everything is snagging here in the game at the moment. Yeah, and I don't think that Chinook is going to be very easy to catch him. Because those chums, they bite really quick, it seems. Okay, let's change a little bit. Yeah, I'm just going to throw the entire area and let's hope for the best, but I'm already happy. So if I can get a little bit better chum, like 6 kilograms more, not 6 kilograms, what I'm saying now, 6 kilograms or 7 kilograms, yeah, it's not a bad fish. But that's the RNG that you need, because you cannot do a lot about it. Because I don't think that the 56G 6-0 hook is going to work with small fish like that. I think it's a little bit too big for that fish. So yeah, and it's so dead. But I don't have a problem with competitions like that. So because you always can expect something, and that's not bad. Come on, fishy. I know that you like the medium spoon. I know it. Just give me one Chinook, only 8 kilograms. And that's second place. Or maybe 8.5. I'm not even sure how far Chinook goes. But I think they can go very high. Because they are very fat fish, the uniques. Okay, let's throw over there. Maybe there is another chum sitting. Or maybe the Chinook is over there too, I'm not sure. And what I like about the river here, it's so quiet, it's unbelievable. And you hear a lot of sound, you hear a little bit of water. So I never put like the sound very high for the simple reason that I got the headphone on. So otherwise it's too loud for me. But I always hear it a little bit, just to relax. Come on, Chinook, where are you, buddy? I'm no... Oh, was that a bite? No, I don't think. Come on, just give me one. Because the first competition placed 16, the second was placed 200, and I want to do it now a little bit better than yesterday. So yeah. But that's the main problem if you go blindly to competitions, you know. And I got a lot of experience where I catch fish and all that stuff, and still, yeah, you cannot figure it out. It's you are going to get slain. It's unbelievable. Because you cannot adapt. It's very hard to adapt in a competition. Because before the competition you need to know. Okay, that's what I'm going to do. And I stick to the plan. And you cannot go away from the plan. There is only one thing that you can do. If you are not catching fish on a spot. You need to know another spot. But you never can change. That's the only thing that you can change in the plan. You cannot switch bait. You cannot switch lures. No. You cannot freelance, that's not possible, because you're always going to lose. That's how it works. Yeah, and it's so dead, it's unbelievable. 13 minutes to go, so... Yeah, I'm going back to the other spot, because there I got a fish. Here I don't get a fish, so let's try maybe... Yeah, we are doing just the same again. Front, left, and then straight on for the last 12 minutes. So maybe, yeah, I'm going now for the chum, because, I can get a bigger chum. I'm not sure where the Chinooks are. I need to check that out a little bit better. Come to fish a couple of nights in this lake, because I got the impression that, yeah, they are not here, in my opinion. So it can be totally wrong, because it's very specific, the spots. So, but yeah. It's possible that I just need to throw a little bit to the left now. And that you need to throw like 20 times over there. And you're going to catch like 3 Chinooks. But yeah, I don't know that. That's the main problem. Come on, fishy. Come on. Just take it. There is always a Chinook, a random Chinook around here. So just take it. A very good medium spoon. Very good for the night, so just do it. And I think that it's now only 40 minutes to go in the competition. So the ranking that I'm going to get now I don't think that a lot of people are going still to do the competition. So it's possible that the ranking of the end of the video is like close to 10 places at the end. So there is not a lot of things going to change. So that's always cool that you know it, because I already got it a couple of times. Position one, I come back from work, I say, yeah, position three, that's so, yeah, I hate it so hard, you know. And then they beat me with like 3 kilograms. In Extravaganza, I had that 192 kilograms of fish, and the first guy had 200 kilograms. So, like, oh, fuck my life. Okay, let's throw now straight here. That's a position two over there. I'm going all out now. Maybe they are a little bit further at the night, I'm not sure. Come on, give me one Chinook. Only one Chinook. That's more than enough. I don't need more than that. Yeah, I'm super focused at the moment. But I don't think it's going to help that. Oh, of course. I thought it was a bite. I was like, yeah, a bite. But it was a snag. Snag number 10. Oh. No, I saw it's red. Ah, it's a coho. Ah, damn it. It's a coho, this one. Yeah, and he's not fatter than the chum. Yeah, check. Oh, I was thinking, okay, that's it, that's it. On another position, it's not going to be a chum. No, then we got other salmon that is in this area, the coho. So now we got already all the salmons, but we don't have the right one. We need the Chinook. But yeah, still 9 minutes. I'm going to do a couple of more throws on that position because I got right away a fish. Because that's the same in the daytime too. So you can get coho over there, but you can get Chinook over there too. So maybe I can learn a Chinook over there. I'm not sure. I hope that they are sitting there because the right already did like 10 throws at the left too. And now maybe the solution is in the middle. But yeah, you never know. You never know. Maybe I can get one close. Yo! Oh. Come on, fight a little bit. Stay under the water. Stay under the water. Ah, no. Coho again. Why, game? Why? That's the wrong one again. Yeah, 3.6. Okay, but it's not a bad spot, I need to say. That's already two fish at night on that spot. So I was a little bit excited because I was thinking, okay, we got already a coho. So now it's like the Chinook that is coming. But yeah, once again, it was not the case. But I'm enjoying me myself at the moment because, you know, everything can still happen. So until the end, this is a competition that is very stressy. That's what I like about competition. So it's always possible that I still get a Chinook and that I go to the top 10, even with only 8 minutes to go. So you, in other competition, you know that. For example, if you go to the best challenge, the last hour you cannot get unique anymore. So you know at 1 hour before the end, yeah, you lost the competition. But here with just common species, you can go all the way to the end and think, okay, I still got a chance. I still got a chance. Okay, come on. Give me one beast in front of me. Come on. Just take it. No, you don't want to take it? Okay. Let's go a little bit to the left again. I'm going to stay on that position now. So I'm not going anymore to the right. It can be a wrong decision, but my guts is saying that I need to be on that position. Don't ask me why. And I'm still at island number 3. Yeah, let's move a little bit to the right, more to the middle. Okay. Let's sacrifice a rabbit, and I think we are going to be okay. To the RNG gods, I say, to the RNG gods. Yeah, and it's so strange. How many fish do I got now already? Five or six, and no Chinook. But it's not easy. It's not easy. I'm not even sure that this medium spoon works for that fish. But I think they like the medium spoon at the day. Why not at the night? Yeah, this is a snack. Okay, a little bit to the left. Then I go back to the middle. So I can do, I think, four or five casts. It went really fast, the competition, this one, because I'm amazed it's already only 6 minutes to go. So yeah, it was a fun competition. I was really focused. I needed to adapt a lot of times, but that's always the case in Alaska. So because it's very RNG driven, this competition. But yeah, I know the solution. So I need to find the Chinooks. If I can find the Chinooks at night, I think I'm okay with this competition. And then the next time I can do a shot for the first place. So, but it's not going to be easy to find the Chinooks, I think, because I throw everywhere on those places and I didn't get one Chinook in this. And that's for 30 minutes. 24 minutes I need to be yeah, clear, because first 6 minutes I was just trying to get the pink salmon, and I lost 1 minute because my recording went a little bit wrong. So okay, let's have another try on that position. I hear a bird. I think it's a bird. The funny part is, I'm almost falling asleep at the moment. It's so quiet here, it's unbelievable. And the water is like making nice noises. Ah, oh, where is the Chinook? Come on. Just give me one game. Yesterday you trolled me with seven fake bites on the gar. Yeah, I'm not sure that it's going to happen. Okay, one time more to that direction. Okay, let's go all out. Yeah, and that's always a problem with the spoon in competitions. It takes a lot of times until yeah, you are back at the shore. Yeah, and I'm going very slow at the moment, just to attract. And there is a snag again, 27 meters. So come on, give me a Chinook. Just one. I only need one Chinook. That's all what I need. Or give me a 7 kilogram chum is okay for me too at the moment. That's a top 22, I think. I got so many Chinooks in front of me, but it's not going to happen, I think, in this competition. A little bit more to the left again. Not too far. I'm just going to try to throw 30 meters because they are not sitting further in the daytime, that is. So 38 meters is more than enough. Yeah, you are not catching a lot of fish in the night day, I need to say. Oh! Ah! Yeah, but it was a small one. I cannot imagine that a Chinook cannot swallow this medium spoon. It's the biggest common fish that you can get here, so that was just something else. Maybe the pink salmon. I'm not sure. Okay, let's go again. Yeah, now it's getting tricky. 2 minutes to go. So come on. Yeah, that's the excitement that is coming now. So I think one cast after this, maybe. So we need to have now a fish. That's how it is. Come on, just one. Damn, this competition is hard. Okay, one time more to the other side. Maybe we got a little bit luck over there. Full throw, 1 minute to go. So I think even if I got like now a fish hooked, I cannot get him in before the end. So but that's the problem. You need to know 100% sure where you need to catch the Chinook. That's how it is. Because it's possible that like 100% of the time that I was throwing here was totally wrong. Come on, fishy. Okay, I'm going a little bit slower. Come on. Seconds to go. Can I do one more cast just in front of me? I'm not sure. No, I don't think so. I'm just going to do it slowly. I don't think it's going to happen, guys, but yeah, 68 position, so that's, I would say that's not bad. What was this? No, not, that was not, no. We are not going to, I didn't saw what kind of fish this was. There was a fish chasing my lure, but that's typical for Chinooks. Was that the Chinook? We never know, guys. That's always the magic of videos and movies. So that was it, guys. Position 68. So yeah, not a lot I can do about it. We tried the best we can. So ranking 132 people finished, 20 still in progress, and I'm now at 68 position. So that means that still 60 people are behind me. So without knowing what I need to do, so but this is what I need to know, the Chinook. That's what I need to know, and that's it. So thanks for watching to the video, guys. I hope that you enjoyed the video. So yeah, that's already competition number 3. Now I'm going to check out other competition, because they always need to be on the days that I don't need to work or at night. So it's not always easy to find them at the right time. But that was it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Have fun, and I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.